today we're going to take a trip to town and see if we can't get some solar. Yeah, if they got some, so we can watch the solar eclipse tomorrow, and we plan on recording all that on. Have in the middle of the day when it happens tomorrow, and hopefully. Eclipse sunglasses that we can go pick up. I just got this. Make sure nobody's coming there. So I don't know how good it's working. Sunglasses. Get a top speed video tomorrow. Let's get a little speed right here on it. Fucking in time. Woo! A jump right there, boy. You can go around these things too fast, and you'll fuck your shit up. They put on the road where they redid it, and see, I got all that gravel out. And that is never good. Can see on there. And it's all the way across both ones. That wouldn't be too good. Now we can get it back. Alright, now this is the back of town right here.
You want me?
That dude on a bike?
Yeah. I see him up there.
We're gonna haul ass around this bowl. So everybody has to back down. Yeah, this dude on a bike. I remember when I used to ride a bike all the time.
There's an undercover cop over there, though.
Out here. Now they're going the way I thought they were going to get shot. That looks like that car we passed on the gravel road the other day.
Yeah, it does.
It was when it was on the gravel, that last video.
I remember that
before. The main tree. And ran away. Hold on. This is going to Dollar Tree. This is looking drink. I already see one, don't you?
Yeah.
We're not going to be able to make it without a drink. How's that fucked down the side of 104? I don't like seeing that one. fuck that dude was doing. Put a cyclist past though, and then they caught it, that's stupid. But they did not have no sunglasses in there, so I don't know if we're gonna be able to find them things or not. We both thirsty as hell, so we're gonna go get a drink at Dollar Tree so we can ride around with and have something. We didn't have nothing at the house to put stuff in. No, we need to bring gas too. Gotta grab the gas. I've got up 162 in gas. There ain't hardly nothing. I'm able to take off good enough to where it don't really matter.
Yeah.
And I was able to stop good enough too, so as long as I don't get pulled over, that's all that really matters. Alright. See if we can go get that drink. Drink, that is nasty. Don't go and need a drink. I'll use that blanket, don't forget that shit. The road get pulled over, we don't use a blanket. I never pull out on this sucker. I ain't never drove up here yet. First time completely right now. Carol Baskin killed her husband. How did that thing go? I can't even remember that shit now. Damn, what do we do? Park in the regular parking spot? Do we park in the regular parking spot?
Yeah, I think we could. And you're with a motorcycle.
Alright, we're back. Just a new Dollar Tree. We got our drink. Now we got the roll. And a little look at the dollar store for you.
Yeah,
So the woman in Dollar Tree said that she was told H&H might be doing it. I thought I would jump it.
That was good.
I didn't know that was good.
Yeah, it's been spotted to turn it down. We went down the road before.
Oh boy, walking that too. And then blinker back out. Go ahead and give me a drink, I guess, man. Just got a drinking. Hopefully the mic don't fuck up when I open this thing. Alright, she's clear. She's clear. We can go.
Smoke on.
Not too much, but we are in the street in a minute. Okay, here we go, we're gonna jump it. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. This thing has been quite the adventure. That you never thought you would have. Ooh, where you ran that nut up. All right, thanks for rolling with us, everybody. Till next time, roll on.